Rebecca rode up on the afternoon train. It was sunny. A salt box house on the coast, like a mind of St. Louis. There was the air to the scent of oil, name and money. And the town said how the middle class divorcee do it. The wedding was charming, if a little gauche, cause only so far new money goes. They picked out a home and called it Holiday House. The parties were tasteful, if a little loud. The doctor had told him to settle down. It must have been hair for this heart gave out. And they say, there goes the last great American dynasty. Who knows if she never showed up, what could have been? There goes the maddest woman this town has ever seen. She had a marvelous time ruining everything. Rebecca gave up on the Rhode Island set forever. Flew in all the bitch pack friends from the city. Built the pool with champagne and swam with the big names and blew through the money on the boys in the ballet. And losing on card game bets with Dolly. And they said, there goes the last great American dynasty. Who knows if she never showed up, what could have been? There goes the most shameless woman this town has ever seen. She had a marvelous time ruining everything. They say she was seen on occasion pacing the rocks, staring out the midnight sea. And in a view with her neighbor, she saw this dog and died. Came like green. 50 years is a long time. Holiday House sat quietly on that beach, free of women with madness. They met in bad habits, and then it was bought by me. Who knows if I never showed up, what could have been? There goes the loudest woman this town has ever seen. I had a marvelous time ruining everything. I had a marvelous time ruining everything. A marvelous time.